So this year I made him something. A comic book. It stars Jimmy Halpert, a mild-mannered paper salesman who, while riding his bike through the forest, is bitten by a radioactive bear, becomes Bear Man, wreaks havoc on the office. It's really good. Oh, it's just, I didn't have a lot of time, so that's just a placeholder.
Right, of course. The Adventures of Jimmy Halpert. Oh my God. This is awesome. That's my bike. That's my desk. And that is my daughter. I mean,